planet Earth is an amazing place, but it needs our help to thrive. Greetings everyone. Today, I, Khushi of Class 6B, is here before you to present my views on the topic Earth Day. Earth Day is an annual event celebrated all around the world on April 22 to demonstrate support for environmental protection. First celebrated in 1970, it now includes events coordinated globally by the Earth Day in more than 193 countries. On this date, the Environmental Tech Inn held a nationwide day called Earth Day. It first began in America on April 22, 1970. Every year on April 22, half of the billion of people celebrate Earth Day to protect our planet from pollution and deforestation. Taking part in such activities like picking up litter and planting more and more trees help the planet to make a healthier and happier place for all. Earth Day is on its way, and there are a lot of us who are thinking what to do on this special and important day, because we require this planet more than this planet requires us. So at last, I would like to say that not only a single day should be Earth Day. Try to make every day Earth Day. Thank you and have a nice day.
Greetings everyone. The world is going to celebrate the World Earth Day on 22nd April 2020. The World Earth Day was celebrated first in 1970 when a US Senator and Democrat Gaylord Nelson developed the idea for starting a forum to express people's concern about what was happening to the land, rivers, lakes, and air during the different activities of human beings. This day helped in opening eyes of people and showed them their responsibilities towards our Mother Earth. Our Earth is the most beautiful living planet in the universe and a common habitat of more than 7 billion human population and millions of species of biodiversity. It provides us with food, shelter, and most of our requirements. This year, as we know, the world is facing the pandemic of coronavirus. It has given a warning to us to stop playing with the environment. So we shall determine to perform our responsibilities and duties to clean and purify the earth so that our coming generation too can be able to enjoy the beauty of our beautiful earth in future. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Today, I, Avni of Class 6C, Janki Das Kapoor Public School, is here to talk something about Earth Day. Earth Day is an annual event celebrated around the world on April 22nd to demonstrate support for environmental protection. It is a day that is meant to raise awareness about the Earth's natural environment. The first Earth Day was held in the USA in 1970. Earth Day is now coordinated globally by Earth Day Network and is celebrated in more than 190 countries every year. World Earth Day is the perfect reminder for us to think about our own actions which can damage our planet. Nations around the globe organize various events like lectures, discussions, seminars, nature talks to celebrate World Earth Day. Earth Day 2020 is a special one as it marks the 50th Earth Day celebration. There are many things which we can do to celebrate and support Earth Day at home. Like we can walk in our garden and welcome the spring season by planting native plants, fruits and vegetables. We can also start a compost pile by composting your food to reduce the amount of waste we send to a landfill. This day celebration motivates people to use more environment friendly products which can be recycled and reused again. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Dolita of class 6th. As all of us are aware of Earth Day, the Earth Day is celebrated all across the world on April 22 every year to promote awareness regarding Earth's environment. People's participation in preserving Earth is must. The Earth Day celebrating journey started in 1969 at a UNESCO conference in San Francisco, where a peace activist, John McConnell, proposed the day to honor Mother Earth and the concept of peace to first be celebrated on March 21, 1970. A month later, U.S. Senator Gaylord Nelson proposed the idea to hold a nationwide environmental teach-in on April 22, 1970. Up to now, more than 193 countries celebrate this day. At present, Earth's atmosphere has become very polluted. That has resulted in instant shoot-up of the temperature, known as global warming. Moreover, it has resulted in depletion of ozone layer. Global warming can further result in disasters like submerging of low-lying areas and melting of polar ice caps. But to prevent that from happening, we would first have to decrease the pollution level. Nowadays, in the pandemic of corona, there are some positive points too. As all of us are staying at homes, there are very less vehicles on the road and most of the factories are closed. Due to which, Earth's pollution has decreased so much that ozone's depletion has started recovering. So this Earth Day, we would not only be reminded of our Earth's fragility, but also would be doing something for it. Stay home, save Earth. Thank you.
Everyone, today I, Falak of class 6th, is standing here before you to tell you about we celebrated 50th anniversary of Earth Day. The Earth Day was first celebrated on March 21, 1970, as it was first day of spring in Northern Hemisphere. Then Gaylord Nelson founded another Earth Day on April 22, 1970. In 1990, it was celebrated internationally and was organized in 141 nations. It was celebrated in order to honor our planet Earth. Due to increasing in pollution, Earth's temperature is increasing, due to which a drastic change has been noticed in the climate all over the world. The current lockdown has good impact on our Mother Earth. Rivers are now cleaned more than that on normal days. Lockdown has lessened the pollution and also wild animals have been benefited. Thank you and have a nice day.
Greetings to everyone. I'm Pearl Sharma of Class 6 Dedication. Today, I'm telling about the importance of Earth Day. Earth Day is an annual event celebrated around the world on April 22 to demonstrate support for environmental protection. The theme for Earth Day 2020 is climate action. Just like the global coronavirus crisis, climate change is a direct result of human interference with the natural environment. This time of lockdown is also time to reflect and introspect on our consumption patterns and the everyday choices that we make. On the occasion of Earth Day, the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change calls on the youth to pledge showcase their support to help India transition to low carbon sustainable economy and share their plans for everyday climate friendly action that they would undertake to combat climate change in the post-COVID-19 world. Thank you. Have a nice day.